Moses.
It would take about.
Or just the bones. Well, supposedly in Scotland they have a museum of giant bones.
A lot of places got the bones.
In a museum.